So it has come to this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing at 215 pounds, Xavier.
Wait, can you believe that? We're going to have an Xavier Woods versus Drew McIntyre match coming up right now on Raw.
Yeah, I can believe it. Drew McIntyre is burning with fury right now.
McIntyre and Woods. It's about respect in Xavier Woods' mind. Drew McIntyre says, what I'm going to do to you, not going to be an accident. It's next. Xavier Woods now set for action.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 275 pounds, Drew McIntyre!
Listen, I understand that there is a lot of pressure right now in WWE, especially when it comes to tag teams, everybody jockeying to get an opportunity at the Undisputed Tag Team Championship right now are the Judgment Day. But this thing has really reached a boiling point between McIntyre and Xavier Woods.
Yeah, and I'm going to personally take umbrage with the shot that Xavier Woods took at Drew a few minutes ago, saying that Drew's career highlight was in front of a crowd of zero. Like, somehow that was Drew's fault. It was a cheap shot. In my book, Drew kept the lights on in WWE when nobody could. The WWE champion in the crowdless era that we never want to go back to, but we should be thanking Drew for what he did there. That was an unnecessary way of ruffling the feathers of the Scottish warrior, and now I think Xavier Woods is going to pay.
Wait, I understand your point, and I agree with you. Drew McIntyre in many ways carried WWE through that dark time, and Xavier Woods bringing it up tonight, but maybe it does bother Drew McIntyre. Kofi Kingston was involved in one of the brightest moments of the last decade in WWE, Kofi Mania, culminating in Kofi winning the WWE Championship at WrestleMania. And of course, Xavier Woods is always going to defend his best friend and tag team partner, Kingston. And now McIntyre looking to manhandle Woods. Woods looking to outquick Drew in this matchup.
He's certainly not going to be able to outpower him, but I will credit Woods for this start he's made, smothering the Scottish warrior.
Xavier Woods with a lot to prove tonight. Drew McIntyre really saying a moment ago, earlier today, I should say, wait, no, Costco kiss, that Xavier Woods didn't belong in the same ring with him.
Yeah, and I don't agree with that either. That is just a little smack talk. Now, the problem is we take another look
at
Costco kiss, perfectly executed, that has changed the game in this matchup. Drew has always been a massive hothead. His entire life, Woods and Kofi have known Drew for 10 to 15 years themselves. It's not a surprise that sometimes Drew overreacts to things, like he may have done last week when he spoke to Kofi.
Xavier Woods didn't help matters any, though, throwing some fuel on the fire, so to speak. And now we've got this very competitive match tonight between McIntyre and Xavier Woods. And let's talk also about the current situation with the World Heavyweight Championship, Wade. I mean, of course, Rollins and Nakamura embroiled in a battle, but everyone also looking to position themselves for perhaps a future title opportunity. And the way to do that is to pick up wins in big matches like this.
Yeah, no doubt.
Oh, goodness!
Once you have been to the top of that mountain like McIntyre has, you want to get back up there immediately.
With Xavier Woods, he's never had the opportunity to hold a big singles championship here in WWE. Xavier Woods now driving McIntyre right into our announce table. And Woods has McIntyre reeling a bit. Drew, though, using his power. McIntyre slugging Xavier Woods over the announce table. Xavier Woods is in trouble.
To hurt Xavier Woods. I know the mindset of McIntyre, when that bell rings, nice guy goes out the window.
Woods now up on McIntyre's shoulders, trying to slip down here. Perilous situation. Whoa! Power bomb by
Woods.
Oh, what a smart move from Xavier Woods, using Drew's 280 pounds against him. This is your moment, Woods.
And now Woods from the top rope. Mcintyre in trouble. What a win this would be. Woods, leg drop by Xavier. Cover for the win. Near fall as Mcintyre kicks out.
Well, milliseconds away from knocking out a former world champion, Xavier Woods, perhaps would have been the biggest victory of his career so far, thanks to this textbook leaping leg drop landing perfectly across the throat of Mcintyre. But Mcintyre digs deep enough to keep going.
Xavier Woods said, you've been disrespecting Kobe, you've been disrespecting me. I'm going to take you out tonight. Honor roll for Woods, intercepted into a belly to belly by Mcintyre. What a throw by Drew Mcintyre.
It's just
and another one to Woods, sends him across the ring.
It's like a kid throwing his toys out of the pram. It's that easy for Mcintyre.
And now the neck breaker by Drew Mcintyre into the kip up. And did you notice the intense look on the face of Mcintyre moments ago? Almost stalking mode for Drew Mcintyre, the Scottish Warrior.
Shade has been thrown, and now it's time to face the consequences.
Three, two, one,
oh, and a big kick. Covered by Woods for the win and a kick out.
A career tag specialist, Xavier Woods, starting to hit the highs in the singles division thanks to in-ring awareness like that. Mcintyre's in trouble here. This is not the time to take a deep breath, Woods. It's the time to finish the job.
Oh, Mcintyre, what a chop.
Everything Mcintyre throws at you just hurts. It's that simple.
Mcintyre. Went for the Alabama slam.
Ooh.
Xavier Woods, though, able to roll through. Looking for the upset win. Kick out by Mcintyre.
Victory roll there from Woods.
Kick.
Pulling up with a mule kick.
Same time.
Yes.
And Woods cover. Mcintyre kicks out again at two.
I don't think Woods got all of the knee to the face, but he certainly got all of this kick.
Oh.
Right to the jaw of Mcintyre. Mcintyre wobbled by this volley of offense, but nicely moving out of the way at the crucial moment, just catching a glancing blow from that knee, and that is why Mcintyre still lives in this matchup, but only just.
The WWE fans here at the Scope love it. It's been a great match between Mcintyre and Woods.
Both running on the fumes of anger. And what a war it has been and continues to be.
Mcintyre misses wildly.
Oh, Claymore! From out of nowhere!
Here is your winner, Drew Mcintyre!
What a match between Mcintyre and Woods, but in the end, a claymore by Drew Mcintyre takes out Xavier Woods.
Man, that was absolutely superb. These two men just beat some respect into one another, but you're right. The winner, the former WWE champion, the Scottish Warrior. This is the magic of Mcintyre out of nowhere, just when the dips and dives are hit. The Claymore connects. And of course, any opponent eats a boot like that, they stay down.
The Scottish Warrior with a big win over a game Xavier Woods here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
It didn't have to be this way.